Morning, everybody. It's John, Upstate Brush Control. It's officially hoodie season here.
Oh, it's pretty chilly.
But we are here
in Taylor, South Carolina. Got a little retention pond. We got Mike over here on the bend track.
And we have actually cut this pond before. We cut it about,
6-8 months ago, something like that. It all kind of blurs together for me.
But let's go see how well, Mike is getting it. Oh, what you got there, Mike? Heads up, heads up. What you got there?
Some rocks.
Some rocks. Watch out for those, they'll get you, huh?
Yeah.
This is kind of right here is where one of the places, I think there's another one. Wasn't there another one up there? About 3/4 of the way up. I think there's another little spot where it runs in. Yeah. Yeah, so Mike is gonna. How you like that vent track, Micah? Yeah. I mean, this isn't a mulching job.
You know, we didn't price this. This is a recut, basically. First time when we were here, it was, you know, 8-10 feet tall, taller in places.
You can still kind of see right there the bed of mulch
where we did a lay down area for a lot of this material that was in here. But
so what we're gonna do is trim out the fences and throw that in, and we're not grinding it up with the mulch or anything like that. Just getting it cut back. So, you know,
we're pretty much at the end of growing season here too, so, which is good. But,
yeah, I think I'm gonna stick you up there with Micah for a little bit, and then we'll switch you guys around here, so. Don't knock it off.
It's a little fancy.
Oh yeah.
What's it you got there?
Just a little heater.
Little heater there, huh? Yeah.
Woo! Oh yeah, that's nice.
Warms up your booty. Yeah, just make sure it's there every now and then.
Looking good, looking good. Halfway down the first side. Well, the fence line. This part's the easy part. That's no big deal.
Yeah.
Cool, cool. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we don't run into any. It being super wet down there. Lovely thing about retention ponds. But yeah, Micah loves the vent track. We all do. We all love the vent track, but he said it's his favorite thing to drive, so.
Alright. That's fine with me, so I try to let him when I can, you know. If he wants to drive the vent track, let him drive the vent track.
Focus on doing the hand work around the edges.